Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a haul try on with Baddieville, so let's get into it. So guys, this is the first dress that I got from Baddieville. I got it in this beautiful blue color, and it has those straps where you can like adjust it. You can make it shorter or make it longer, which is really cool. It's a trend that I'm seeing around more often with like shirts and dresses, so that's really nice. But it's really nice, like the fabric is very soft, stretchable, breathable, just a basic, you know, casual dress. I think I got another one, or maybe this is the only one. They have different colors, but Baddieville, like, their clothes are always sold out. You know, you just get what you get, and you take it like that. But let me do a little spin around for you guys. Very cute, very casual. Let's move on to the next item. Okay guys, this is the next outfit. It turns out actually I did buy two of that blue dress I just had on. I bought a black one and I love the black one. Black, you can't go wrong with black. You can take it up, you can take it down, you can adjust it on the sides. Like, you can't go wrong. I love it. I'm looking cute. You're looking cute, look. You're gonna poke it out. I'm looking cute, okay? You can't tell me anything. A basic dress, maybe with like a gold chain. Like, I love it. I'm looking great, so I'm looking tasty. I'm looking sweet. Yes, okay. Let's move on to the next fit. Okay guys, this is the next fit. It is a romper. Butterfly romper is part of their butterfly collection. This was like a last minute impulse buy. I didn't know that like I would like it as much as they do, even though it's like so basic just with the butterfly, but I really like it. And you can wear it with the strap or without by just tucking the straps in. So very like, you know, a basic black romper just with a butterfly on it. Very cute. On to the next one. So guys, this is the next fit. Obviously they're not supposed to be together, but like I got these shorts, just some casual lounge shorts. Like I really love green. Yeah. So they had these in green and I think they had them in pink as well. And you know, just very casual. Beautiful. What did it happen? They're just really casual green shorts, and then these are off the shoulder, one shoulder crop tops. They could be crop tops on some, but they could be regular on others depending on your torso length, but it's like a crop top on me. I got these in black, white, and I think the color is mocha, I think. But they just came out with like a bunch of colors and like I want them all. I want them all because the fabric for this is very like, I don't really know how to explain it, but it's just very comfortable. Like I love it. I want them all. I want all the colors. So I'm gonna get all the colors. Yeah, I am. I am. Yeah. So let me try on the other two colors I got so you can see them, and then move on to the last item. This is the white one, and then this is the nude one. And then this is the last color I got, and this color is mocha. And I think it looks really good with my skin complexion. It's almost like a nude for black people, brown people. I really love it. Baddieville, I will continue to shop there. It's owned by, I believe, two Latina sisters. So people of color, I support you. I've been buying from people of color, so start buying from them because they know how to do it. They know how to do it. Thank you. Okay, so you know, ironically, like all these three tops I tried on actually go with these shorts. Like I'm not mad at it. I'm really not mad at it. But anyway, on to the last outfit. And this is the last and final outfit from my Battyville try-on and haul. It is a tie-dye maxi bodycon dress. It is pink or maroon, however you want to call it. It has thumb holes. You can wear it with the thumb holes or without. I think that this dress is beautiful. It has a mock neck as well. Who wouldn't like this dress? It's fall. It's nice. It's not too heavy. It's not too thick. You know, it's not too light. It's just there. It's very good. I like it. I like it. Battyville, I give you 5 stars. I loved everything that I got. I'll definitely be buying again. And I also want to say, none of my videos that I have done on my page are sponsored. So, you know, if you see me and you want to, you know, sponsor me, please sponsor. I will accept. Please let this YouTube thing not be in vain. Let me have some gains, please. I'm here. So anyway, I hope you guys loved my haul. Please like, comment, subscribe, share, watch my other videos, try out these other clothing brands that you may not have heard of, and you know, give it a go. Don't just stick to, you know, Fashion Nova. We all love Fashion Nova, but there's other people. Give them a chance too. So yeah. And I got everything that I had in this haul in a size large. The 2 dresses that I started with, I could have got them in a medium. So you could go a size down in those dresses. And I'll link the names of everything in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.